So the holy name, it's not, it cannot be vibrated simply by moving the lips and the tongue. The holy name is not just lip deep, but it's heart deep. So when we chant, let's try to go deep into the heart. And whatever is there, just bring it out and offer it.
Chanting the Maha Mantra because you feel a deep sense of peace. It was the longest time I've ever chanted. I think it was, I was here for 6.5 hours, but I totally lost track of time. Just kind of just keep going and dancing and the ecstaticness and joy. I guess it just also taught me to like drop the idea of being in control, and you can be more connected to the source.
No matter what you do, you never experience anything like Hari Kirtan. You'll never have a more blissful, more meaningful experience. You know, everything we experience in the material world, eventually the taste will fade. But that doesn't happen with a holy name, because the Maha Mantra is a spiritual connection which we can find real satisfaction from. And you can practically experience that by engaging in it. You wouldn't be able to sing any other three words over and over and over again for hours and hours a day if you didn't get some amazing experience from it.
There's nothing more real than the holy name. There's nothing more real than it. And everyone was just chanting with so much passion. It made me completely humbled and honored to even know of a place where the holy name is spoken with such love. This is the greatest gift I've received. So to all the people here, the Harmony Collective, to all the people who came and chanted this holy name, all glories to you. Thank you.
One last time with all your heart.